In this video, we are going to talk about Lion VPN, which is a VPN with lots of free servers. Just one tap to connect to unblock the websites and apps. To use this app, you just have to press connect button and then press OK. And you will see the lion animated character. On the top, you can see United States server. You can change this server by just clicking on it. Once connected, you will see the speed test option and another option, which is tap to stop option. If you scroll down, you can see all the apps that are going through Lion VPN. You can choose individual apps which you do not want to go through VPN. In order to do that, just click on filter icon on the right hand side. A new page will be opened in front of you, in which you can see all the apps with a checkmark icon. Click on any app that you do not want to be connected to the VPN service. For example, I am clicking off Amazon app because I want the Amazon app to know the country location so that I can get the relevant products on Amazon. Now click on save button at the bottom of the screen. You can also see spinner icon on the top left corner. Once you click check-in option, you will see the spinner. Tap on the go. So we have won some points in the wallet. You can use these points in the spinner section. On the top left corner, you can see the wallet icon which has some points. On the top right corner, you can see the shop button which helps you to buy servers. Now just click on shop button on the right hand side corner. Here you can redeem VIP connection servers. Just click on redeem option and click done. On the top, you can see we have two VIP connections. You can increase the points by watch a video option. As you can see, we have increased the points. Now we can buy more VIP connections. You have the option to choose 1 VIP connection, 3 VIP connection or 5 VIP connections. As you can see, we have successfully purchased 16 VIP connections. You can see the VIP servers like Dallas 2761, Dallas 2781. You can see there are many servers to choose from. You can choose servers from Dallas, Miami, which is in United States. Then there are different servers of Frankfurt from Germany. Then multiple servers of London from United Kingdom. Amsterdam servers from Netherlands. Singapore servers from Singapore. Multiple Tokyo servers from Japan. Strasbourg servers from France. Montreal and Toronto servers from Canada. 2 Bangalore servers from India. 3 Sydney servers from Australia. You can choose any server you want. Let's check the location in the web browser. As you can see, Google is showing our location in Frankfurt, Germany. Now let us change the virtual location to Tokyo server from Japan. Now let's check the location in web browser. As you can see, Google is showing our virtual location to Tokyo from Japan. So this was the quick introduction of the Lion VPN app. If you like this video, then consider subscribing to our YouTube channel for future updates about useful videos. I hope this video was helpful to you, so share this video with friends.